3370 10:41 tonight.
3370 10:41 tonight.
Hello. Hello. Too close to the light, I can't see it. Love this crown, Vic. My life. Love it. The front makes me a bit upset, so you'll only see it, but.
Or 76 and server side of traffic.
Closing.
Gonna do that every single time we're on a highway?
Front, away.
Because I have it set for non-highway speeds, because I'm using the highway as a jump point. It's the actual area I'm patrolling. Bye. We can technically get Fuji. But this is how I like it. We're going to discreetly head towards Station 1. We're going to cash it back in. They've just had their route fixed.
They 744 Metro, I'll be 1041 tonight.
Thirty 744, can you 1009?
Be 1041 tonight.
Copy, 3744, 1041 tonight, 1822. Metro 3321, can I have a status check?
I am clear to be able.
Metro 21911.
Yes. Bye, Cookie. It was, yeah. They really do love my bake. Good job I was paying attention. We'll go see if that firefighter wants to have a look at the car, and then we'll go up towards the automotive shop to see what they've got going on. Love it when a dealership opens. Let's go find out what's going on in Alpine.
Howdy. Evening.
Cute dog.
Does rage come by trick it again?
Alright.
Not gonna help you, officer.
I don't think you can, I'm just having a browse.
Gotcha, we'll
check
see if
in on local businesses. Yeah, I will do. Appreciate it.
Okay. Yep. You do whatever you have to do.
It's very nice in here. Do love a cavalry. Don't be distracted. Don't get distracted.
Metro 3476. Metro 3476. Okay, 3476, show me out with a golf cart, food cart vehicle, 7127 Alta Street, northbound, one times occupants, no initials needed.
Okay, so he's down the street in case he gets hurt. Nice to know.
Of a 123. Metro from
123. Right here. Yeah, she's wanting for assault first.
Metro 123, I have emergent traffic. Metro cars advise, I'll be out with an abandoned vehicle with one female down just south of Mile Marker Brev on the 13. County radio is held. Can you send me one Metro car for an assist?
3415, I'm just south of you. I'll head that way. 3415, random emergency from 7284.
Of traffic lights. Yes, yes, I did get a big tax cut, am I right? Why are we stopping at all of these locals? There's nobody here. Gas.
Gas. 341-1062 mics.
Thirty-four seventy-six. I'll be clear of my traffic riddle warning. I'll be 10-7 momentarily.
got your name all over it. You're the first person I called. When can you see it with me? As you know, properties like this go very quickly. I can't promise someone else won't have grabbed it by then.
Sorry, 341's gonna be back tonight.
I hear a dog. It's all I hear. I hear a dog. It's that yappy thing over there with that lady.
Thirty 4:50 tonight.
Hello.
Thank you. 32, 15, 34, 50, 34, 76, 35, 71, 33, 21.
Good.
Go for it.
All right, everybody go ahead and start heading towards 9004 Alta Street. I'll meet you there. Routine traffic.
Copy.
Metro from 123, I'll be clear of my single vehicle accident.
Metro 3476, we'll be back in service. Go.
Go ahead and head to 9004 Alta Street, routine traffic.
Copy and route.
What's your 20?
Be there in a second. Just go ahead and stand by.
Stand for.
32, 15, 33, 21.
I'm 10-6 for an investigation. I'll be delayed.
Clear. No worries.
Alright,
we'll go ahead and stand by.
Cammy, Beck, and radio, is there a call going on? Sorry, Metro and radio, is there a call going on?
Negative, break. Metro, 32-15, 34-50, 34-76, 35-71. 33-21 are going to be out for training. We'll be available for calls.
10-4. Metro to 3321, what is your postal for this training?
9004, okay. Just we'll need an event number or anything like that. We're just doing an in-service here.
Sorry, I didn't see you. How can I help you, officer?
No, not much. Everything all right with the cyclist?
Yeah, it's a little weird. I think that man over there may be traumatized.
Oh?
I thought RPGs blowing up in my face would
Metro Piazza
done more trauma to me. I was wrong.
What happened, buddy?
He gave me a hot dog. He came back. I came in. I ate it. He came in like 5 minutes later, got all up in my face. Did you want another hot dog?
I'm pretty sure you said something along the lines of, do you want another stick in my meat, bud?
He said, do you want another hot dog? Oh, Jesus Christ. And my coworker just texted me. He said, got to love big sticks of meat.
Hey, officer, do you know about any incidents that may have happened recently involving a female with brown, blondish hair?
No, there's some form of killing, assassination, shooting on the highway.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
I can only tell you what it sounds like, and it sounded like possibly everything. But it's in county, so we don't really know.
Oh, do you mean like highway, like the full interstate highway, or...?
Yeah, like halfway up the 13 mile mark of Charlie or something.
Oh, then I don't think she was up there. Oh, God.
I'm sure it's fine. I'm sure nothing's gone wrong. You'll be alright.
Well, hopefully. It's not me I'm worried about. It's her.
Back to Hot Dog Guy.
Yeah.
Did you feel threatened in any way, shape, or form?
No, I was just confused as to why he got so close to me.
He said it really, really, really weirdly, too.
Do you feel harassed or otherwise abused?
No. I served in the Marines for a few years. I've seen harassment and abuse.
You served doesn't make what he did to you okay.
I've seen a lot worse. I've experienced a lot worse.
Again, but you're back home now. Doesn't mean it's okay.
I'll live.
Okay. Lovely, sure. I only stopped because he looked a bit weird, to be fair.
Because I looked weird.
No, not you. We have the same mustache.
I mean, he does, but...
Wow!
What are you trying to say, sir? Are you bullying him because of his appearance?
Sir? I'm saying his jawline could use a little work.
Wow. You know how long I've worked for this jawline, sir?
Well, this feels like a civil issue. That was strange. Strange, strange, strange. Strange man. Well, I went over to the fire station to see if Keen Eye is around. I don't think she is, but it doesn't hurt.
Thank you.
Yes, Mr. White.
Hello, Chris. How are you?
I'm doing good. How are you doing? Clearly not good, otherwise you wouldn't have flagged me down. Stupid question, forget I asked.
I guess so. Is it possible you could get Investigator McTavish down here quickly?
I most certainly can. 3370, 3215, direct.
Go ahead.
I've just been flagged down
7206 by Senior Firefighter White. He's extremely distressed and requesting you emergent.
Alright, give me a postal again.
Advice 7206, Station 1.
Miss Snow, do you mind just going to Olivia for a moment?
Metro and Channel, what's going on?
There we go, good dog.
3370, you can show myself in 3215 out 7206 for a flag down. A distressed male has flagged us down.
Copy that. Can you turn on the units, please? I apologize.
It'll be myself. I tried calling him on
my phone, but he didn't answer, so.
Copy, thank you.
I just saw an officer and I flagged you down.
Oh, he's on his way.
Thank you.
Coming, but I'll hang around until
I get to. I talked to him like not even 5 minutes ago. Well, other than that, how have you been?
I've been alright, yeah. Met my girlfriend's brother the other day, which was a bit weird.
Oh? You got a girlfriend, huh?
Yeah,
are you and K9 official, huh?
She seems to think so.
Oh, then it's definitely Lucas.
Invited her brother, so.
Have you heard what happened yet, or?
Which bit?
The part where she got bit by a mountain lion?
Oh, yes. She did tell me.
Yeah.
I did tell her that just because it looked fluffy doesn't mean she should try and pet it.
Mm-hmm.
But she said that's not what happened, so shut up.
That's true.
Metro Team 1, Fire Ops 1.
Well, she was lucky because she almost got bit twice.
Yeah, sounds about
I shot
like
the first
done.
One. I shot the first one and...
Like I said,
unfortunately, I didn't see the other
so
one, so... Yeah, that seems about K9. That seems about right.
Yeah, you're telling me. Crazy, full of that adventurous soul.
What's going on?
Here.
I missed your call, I was talking to...
Yeah, no worries. If you just want to read this, I put it in your emails. I just checked for a mail that I do. I do that weekly at every station. Today that I saw that. I read it and I'm not sure what it is or what she means. But the second I saw it was from Penelope, I tried calling you and you didn't answer, so I saw Chris over here driving perfectly in front of station, so I just waved him down.
Okay. Yeah, I was speaking to someone on the case, actually. When did you get this?
I'm not sure when it got delivered.
Where'd you find it?
I looked at the reception at my mailbox.
Okay.
Olivia's gonna have it.
Where is
she? She's
she can wait for now.
Okay.
Wait, I need to ask you a couple questions, actually.
Yeah, no, that's fine. I get it.
Alright. Where... Do you know, like, hideouts? Vagos hideouts?
I only know where Penelope lives. Other than that, I have no idea. Oh, and the Mirror Park Tavern is owned by Penelope.
Okay.
Those are the only two locations that I know that she is a lot.
Okay.
And I know they tend to be around Jamestown a lot. I just don't know any exact houses or anything. I could ask the reception when the letter got delivered.
Yeah, can you do that for me?
Yeah, I'll be back in a moment.
$190 to $199.
Yeah.
What's your 20? Is this phone still actively pinging here?
Yeah, I'm on the opposite side of the compound right here off of South Arsenal. And that was last ping.
Clear.
Metro back in the channel, Metro to 3215, status.
Been delivered at around 6:15.
I'll be out with 70, we'll be clear for now. Sorry, what was it?
Copy, show Metro channel.
I said it's been delivered at around 6:50. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, let's pull up your CCTV, see who's delivered it. yep.
$190 to $199. Are they sure that's where this ping was hitting?
That's what the other two units relayed. 80 and the other unit.
Clear. There's a ton of LSPD cars down here. Would they happen to have seen where that was?
Unknown.
At 3450, we're just conducting a SWAT and service training.
10-4, there's a homicide suspect's phone pinging in this area.
Oh, 10-4, well, we're clearing the factory building. We'll let you know if we find him.
10-4.
Metro back in channel. Metro to 3102. Just be advised, we do have a county unit, Charles 42 North, going to GOH to interview a person who was injured at Cassidy Trail.
Yep.
Do you have a minute?
Metro be out channel.
What's up?
Just not with him here.
3430, that state unit in 9002.
No, yeah.
The factory building's clear.
I just ran Penelope's information, and she's been confirmed dead about half an hour.
Ago. I know.
Okay. Let's just check.
I'm just letting him know. Yeah.
No, I just, he seems proper nervous.
I know. Yeah. That's it. They're checking right there. They're trying to find the shooter. They've kind of confirmed who it is, but they're just trying to locate him. It's a guy they've been chasing for a while.
Hopefully they can find him. I'll just go back out and bring him back in. I'll stay around because he's still really stressed about it. And somebody's probably picking up something.
Queen Penelope, yeah? Dead?
Yeah. I believe it.
So, I know, right?
Sounds right. Wrong, but good riddance. And she's quite something. Right, I'll send it back in for you. You can go back in, or he's coming out, one of the two.
Okay. Oh, I'll go. I'll go back.
I have no clue why I walked up. I'm trying to remember fully though.
One ninety-nine.
Show me out with one. I'm gonna be South Arsenal Mutiny 9000.
Central 42-7, have a good night.
You two have a great rest of your day.
Yeah, thank you.
I'll most likely see you around, Chris. I mean, Kenai literally lives next door, so.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm sure I'll see you around.
Yeah.
Good. You have a good rest of your day.
Yeah, you too. Stay safe. If you need anything, just call. We'll always be around.
Of course. I mean, do you mind giving me your number?
No, not even slightly. Gonna expose me to the world? Please don't.
Yeah.
Like everybody's 281.
Yep.
553
553
Yeah.
281 Thank you. There you go. I'm totally a stranger.
Were you wearing the loud at your contact?
Oh, well, I'll see you around.
Yeah.
You have a good shift.
You too. Well, have a good rest of your day. Not a good shift, that'd be weird.
No, 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 clear.
Howdy, Ethan. What was around my ass? /3/70, we clear back straight. Do all the fun CAD stuff, the patch ones, so. These traffic lights blow my mind. Like, every time. Again.
cold.
Fucking love the fire department. Thank you.
Nope, just the local being the local. No, no, I do want this lane. I want to go straight and then right, but I can't do that from this left lane.
3744 being a traffic stop. Be the Grove Street Gas Station LTD 9094. It's going to be a what looks like dark blue SUV. Possibly get one additional unit as there's multiple civilians here.
Any patrol units trying to help him?
3341.
3370.
10-4. We're tied up in service training, if you guys can assist him.
10-4, advised. I'm 8081. What do you want? Are you closer?
10-4, I believe so. Is it going to be the Grove Street Gas Station, yeah? Tenth, I'll be on route to 9242.
Hello? Hey. I had the worst food poisoning last night.
Further, one occupant inside, female, blonde, dark hoodie, white female. Vehicle's unregistered. I'm getting the details now.
Come over tonight and watch Fame or Shame. See ya.
Show us out, Broken Carson 91201.
90-99. I believe that might be Jacob Fuller. If it's gonna be that, if that guy gives you that ID.
Yeah, 90, that's A-frame.
10-4, his vehicle's parked over at that apartment complex where that gang is known to frequent.
Alright, ladies.
Lucky? Yeah, I am. Sorry about that. Yeah.
Sorry, did you get a defective one? Oh, he doesn't have a voice for me.
Hmm?
He doesn't have a voice for me. Do you hear Quirky?
I heard Quirky.
I don't know. What's going on? I hear you.
I heard Quirky. Yeah, just, I don't know what's going on.
3744 goes here.
Oh, there he goes. What was he doing with the guy?
He was just going to hand him the information back. From what I know. Hang on. I just think he's going to call one of us.
What a messy man.
How rude. I believe he was just going to give him their information back. I didn't know if he wants to give him a warning or anything. So.
I'll just keep hold of it for now. I'll wait for him to get back. I'll just hold it like a good boy. There, I lock my car just because I get nervous.
Just in case, yeah.
I don't like, it's this territory. I don't look good in purple. Will you stop fucking locking and unlocking your car?
It's locked now.
I have code 0'd. If you could just give the female her documents and let her be on her way, just make sure that she refreshes her online DMV stuff.
10-4, boy.
Howdy. Sorry about that.
It's fine.
Officer's brain just decided it didn't want to function anymore.
I saw.
Right, here's all your information back.
Thank you.
Please double triple check your MDTs. You might have to refresh all your DMV stuff a couple of times to get it come through. If it happens again, just make sure you explain to the officer that you've had to stop already and that you think it's a DMV issue, and they'll check it all, much like this officer did. But other than that, once I'm back by the Durango, you're good to pull away. Do you have any questions or anything?
Okay. Nope.
Fantastic. Have a good day.
You too.
Brilliant. turn quick his lights off, back his car up somewhere.
Yeah, it's whether he locked his car or not, isn't it?
Nope.
Oh, go on! Faith, 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 faith! You, I'm just gonna move. You, I'm just gonna move his car almost rammed into a fucking building. You, I'm just gonna move his car. Also, you almost smashed it into the side of a building.
Oh, not in my eyes.
I'll sit around. I don't mind.
It's. That doesn't matter. I need petrol, anyways.
Yeah, you can't fill up from here.
Oh, shit, yeah.
You go do that. I got, like, 70%.
See you around, Pike.
Yeah, see ya.
.3344 is going to be clear back tonight.
Hey yo, what up, Daddy? How you been? You keeping the streets safe out here?
Oh, you know it.
Oh, my man, that's what I'm talking.
So now I have to sit here and wait for him to come back.
Ah, damn.
Yeah, man, he was on the
You want me to wait with you? Yo, I got rejected by that girl right there. She pretty mean. She hot as fuck, though. That's what I'll say.
Hey, man, whatever your taste is.
I know, dude. Fucking blonde, do some shit, you know what I mean?
Dude, I have a real thing for redheads.
Oh, my man, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, bro. Girlfriend's a redhead, and I must admit, I do love her. Keep your hands to yourself.
Come on, you don't want to fucking dab me up, bro? God damn.
Don't take it as a sign of disrespect. I'm a clean freak.
Fair enough, I got you, dog.
I'm a
real fist bump or some shit.
I can do fist bumps. I can even get out of the car and do fist bumps. See, I do handshakes and stuff too, but...
Yeah, I got you. I got you.
Just, I'm the fool. The moment this is over, I'm gonna get back in the car and sanitize the shit out of my skin.
No, I don't blame you at all, dog. That's what I'm talking about. Protect, conserve. That's what I'm seeing. Yeah, see you later, bro.
See ya.
Evening, darling.
All right, my love. Here's your car.
Thank you.
He touched it, so you might want to give it a real good rub down. I got some antibacterial wipes if you need them.
No, I'll just use my tongue.
Dude. You've been wearing the same gloves all day, man. That's mank.
Yeah, it's fine. I don't know why you're wearing short sleeve. It's quite chilly today.
It's above 40, fuck off.
But it's also cloudy.
You did.
But I say it's cloudy.
Oh,
but...
you weren't at briefing where everybody was in short sleeves.
Okay, yeah.
They were running SWAT with like their quarter sleeves rolled up.
Of course, yeah.
Can you breathe? I'm exhilarated. I arrived here almost at the same time as Hunter did. Because neither of us could work out who was closest, so we both just rolled to your assistance.
It's fine. The only reason I said to you to come down is like there were three people just round here
at the same time.
I'm like, ooh, Grove Street, not a Grove.
Nah, dude, one of the Forum Drive Crips came down a minute ago, or whatever they are, the families. Oh. Yeah, green guy.
Oh, yeah, that's what, on a bicycle.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was around here before. He was one of them along with another car that pulled up. They all pulled up at the same time.
Yeah,
so but I think they all left quickly after.
Like you were gonna get capped.
A little bit, yeah. And I only found that car just passed me. I'm like, that's unregistered. I think it is.
It's unregistered. It was unregistered for me.
It's unregistered, but it's you look through all the paperwork, it's
the
there.
And stuff, and it actually shows up. It's weird.
Yeah.
I think it's when we're already in state and the DMV pushes it through, it gets confused.
Could be well.
But it just takes an extra few minutes to run it, doesn't it?
I know, it weren't too bad.
Which is right. Unfortunate for both of you, because then you have to stop them and have that whole conversation.
Yeah.
12 miles into a conversation that if the DMV did its job, you'd be alright.
There's actually another car here that I wanted to check out. Their license plate came back to two different vehicles, but they left.
Two different vehicles. That's an impressive.
Well, one had all the details, the other didn't. So. It's one of those weird.
Typical DMV. Well, I'll let you go. I just stayed to know you nicked your car.
Thank you all.
That's the passenger side. That is the passenger side, yeah.
I'm not in the UK anymore.
No, you aren't. You haven't been for a while, mate.
I know. A744 back to Nate.
A3450199.
Go ahead.
What's the description of the person you're looking for?
Which one?
Your homicide suspect?
80 or 42.
180. Possible suspect is gray sweatshirt, black pants, black cap.
10-4, were you looking for a black male wearing all green or green markings? Because he just rolled up right into our compound.
It's the guy on the bicycle. I was out with him earlier. He's clear so far.
10-4.
He should be in a quote looking for a job.
A3370, I can confirm. He did attempt to get a job at the LTD on Grove Street.
Thank you.
199 traffic. 99, I'm going to be Bay City Incline 7013 with a red and color Buffalo. I'm going to have 46 John Boy William 572.
I'm in route, priority to Lace 901.
3744, I'm around the corner, I can route as well.
10-4, go.
So 744 on seat.
Is there a Bison pickup truck out front?
Negative, I've got a red sports car, two door.
10-4.
Metro units 33, 21 out of service.
Well, thank you for joining us today. I'm going to call it there. I'm just going to go 7:42 and that'll be it.